good morning. I know I didn't film yesterday. I kind of took a break. Nathan woke up throwing up, so we didn't even go to church. We literally didn't do anything yesterday. But anyway, today's Monday, and I haven't even brushed my hair yet. Today is the first day of Thanksgiving break for the kids, but I'm not going to let that deter my gym going. Thankfully, the gym that I go to has a daycare, or whatever you want to call it. So we're getting ready to go there now. It's like 8 o'clock in the morning. The only other eventful thing that happened yesterday was Ellie lost a tooth. This was tooth number 5, I think. And Nathaniel and I both forgot that we needed to be tooth fairy last night. So she woke up upset this morning. So I told her, well, maybe it needs to be in an actual bed, because she chose to sleep on the couch last night, which was weird, but whatever. So I have the tooth under my pillow, and I've already swapped it out. And so when we get back from the gym, I'm going to have her come in my room and like look under my pillow. So I've already fixed that situation. So I'll see y'all when we get to the gym. I am still a little bit sore from last week's workout, so I'm going to take some BCAA again, and then I'm going to finish off that Rainbow Rush that I took Friday. I'm not doing the Rainbow Rush. I'm just gonna do the deer candy. This is the mess that it made. Just left the gym. Ellie and Nathan, how did y'all like the daycare? It was okay. Do y'all want to go back tomorrow?
Yes.
Yeah. Did y'all make any friends?
Yes.
Yeah. Two friends? Oh.
In 1 mile, turn right.
I made
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You made 5 friends?
Yes.
That's awesome. Oh, okay. You made 6. So now I'm gonna go home. We're gonna eat lunch. I mean, it's only 10 o'clock, so probably just like have a snack before lunch, yeah. Because lunch is like 2 hours away. So we'll have a snack, and then I'm going live on TikTok at 12. So I'll see y'all there. All right, time for Ellie to check and see if the tooth fairy came. Did it come?
Oh, you got
biscuits. It sure did. All right, so I'm home. I am getting ready to eat my lunch. I'm having some leftover hamburger helper from we cooked Saturday night, I think. And it's one of my like favorite comfort foods. I don't know. It's simple and it's just really fast to cook up, and I was craving it. So I'm having some leftover of that, but I'm gonna go ahead and take my vitamins. I meant to take them before I went to the gym, but I was focused on getting to the gym, and we made it and we got a good workout in. So now we're home, and I'm going live on TikTok in like an hour. So I want to go ahead and get everything out of the way so I can focus on that. All right, so I'm gonna take my vitamins. Oh, they do not taste good when you don't have a drink. I'm also not putting my phone on my tripod, so I'm having to do it with one hand. Last one. All right, so now I'm gonna finish my lunch, watch a little TV, and get ready to go live. If you're following me on TikTok, I'll see you there. I actually remembered to record an ending video. Progress for me. I'm not going live on TikTok this evening. Some things happened and I'm not actually able to. It's been a pretty chill day this afternoon. After we got home from the gym, I did go live on TikTok. And then the kids played outside. I worked on my blanket. And then I cooked dinner. Everybody got showered. I still have to take a shower. And now the kids are in their rooms watching TV and kind of settling down for the night. And I'm about to do the same. I'm about to shower and probably go to bed. We're gonna get up early and go back to the gym like we did this morning. I hope y'all had a good day.